Hello, my name is Joy, and I'm an international student from Kenya studying Environmental Science at the University of York. I found out about the Academic Excellence Scholarship through research on the University of York website. Here, I was able to find country-specific and course-related funding options. I started to look at my scholarship options immediately after I met the criteria for my conditional offer from the university. This funding has augmented a sense of coherence for my education. By alleviating existing financial strains, the scholarship has allowed me to primarily redirect my focus onto my academics. It has also elevated my experience by solidifying my sense of belonging to the institution. By helping me overcome financial barriers, I am now able to access outstanding resources, just like my peers. Financial assistance has allowed me to allocate time that I would otherwise spend working onto other activities. I was able to join the music society, the women's football club, and have explored many clubs and societies as well as volunteering options. First, I would say carry out your research way in advance and ensure that you have all the information necessary before commencing the process. This will allow you to work. Secondly, I would say be authentic and employ ingenuity in the way you answer the essay prompts, but ensure that you don't get carried away and that you are still answering the specific questions that have been asked. Do not let an undesired response deter you from your goals and pursuits for higher education and knowledge. Student who is thinking about applying, I would say stop doubting your capabilities and apply now. Putting in the effort and taking the time to work on your application will pay off. Seed is to continuously try, especially when you encounter setbacks. Numerous opportunities are available to you if only you take the time to seek them out